Thiago Santos wants to fight Paulo Costa in Brazil. Santos felt disrespected when Borrachino and his team had a party in the cold tub while he was next to it in the hot tub cutting weight. Who do you think would win if they were to fight?